Hello friends, I am Swaraj Kalra of grade 5th B. Today I made a working model on basic mathematical operations to show some mathematical calculation. On a board, I made two columns. On one side, the quotients are displayed and on other column, there are related answers. If I touch a text lead to the pin of quotient side and other lead is touched to the pin of answer side, where the answer is correct, the bulb will glow, and if the answer is incorrect, the bulb will not glow. Now I am going to tell you about the circuit. The quotient wire is connected to positive terminal of a battery, and the answer wire is connected to the one side of a bulb, and bulb is connected to the negative terminal of the battery. Pins are interconnected where answer is correct. Hence, when the circuit completes, the bulb glows.